So Adam Sandford is going to come into both Umar Farouk, hard-hitting batsman. Youngster have a lot of ability. Hits a long ball, plays a lot of onside strokes. Nice day for cricket, cool breeze blows across the park as Sandford comes up and bowls to Umar. And Umar hits it out of the ground for 6 runs! Out of the ground for 6 runs, down to on the road. Beautiful shot by Umar. My gosh, it was a great shot by Umar. And his legs, and he whipped it magnificently for 6 runs. The 6-over ball by Adam Sandford, former West Indies fast bowler, comes up now from the commentator booth and bowls to Ansford. Ansford drive, beautiful shot. That ball goes down to the boundary for 4. That's a great shot by the man. Beautiful, exquisite shot. Cover driving. Glorious shot. 4 runs to Antoine. Sandford over pitching and Antoine. Right foot to the pitch of the delivery and the bat came nicely down and went to the boundary for 4 runs. As Antoine taps his bat again and Sandford comes up and bowls to Antoine. Antoine drive, beautiful shot. Well stopped, half stopped by the man at point. And he gets a single. Goes to 39.